What does it mean when your nose itches? Somebody's talking about you, or is that money? Good morning, everybody. I just got done feeding Levi lunch and putting him down for a nap, which I don't know if it's gonna happen. It's 11:47. I'm gonna eat my hair here. I don't know that it's gonna happen because pool people just showed up to fix the leak in the pool, and they got a big saw going over on the side of the pool, and I don't even know. I might go through Jaden's room and show y'all what's going on. It's so loud, I don't know if Levi's gonna be able to sleep. Just a minute. Sorry if it's dark. You could probably hear it by now. It's like they got dust galore going out there. Hang on, let me see if I can get it to focus. I'm not gonna. Well, you can't see nothing because it's like fog out there. That's how much is going on. Good night. Turn the blinds up. anyway, so that's going on. Let me get back in here. I've been busy cleaning. I bought, you know, that soft scrub stuff or whatever. I cleaned our guest bathroom, toilet, all that stuff. Our bathroom. I've done vacuumed the living room, down the hall, the kitchen. Dusted. You know me, I hate dusting. I took some those Downy Unstoppables, and about a tablespoon's worth, and put in a bottle with some water. I feel like I had a scab there or something, but I don't. And went and sprayed down the couch and the curtains, and to just make it smell nice in here and stuff. And plus, I use it in my laundry, so that smells good too. And I'm about out. I've probably got a tablespoon, if that, left in the bottom of it. Sorry, I'm scratching my nose. It feels like... What does it mean when your nose itches? Somebody's talking about you? Or is that money? I always thought it was when your hand itches, you get money. I don't know this stuff. In the meantime, I've got some dishes to put away from last night over here. Those are clean. And then just some to do to here in a minute. And then I got some chicken thawing out, because I was thinking about either doing chicken fajitas in the crock pot, because I've got some sliced orange and yellow bell pepper. I'm not going to use onion because my husband doesn't like onion. I can handle the onion in it, but he doesn't. So, but out of sake of being respectful to him, I don't put onion in it for him. But then again, I've got this stuff that I could be trying. And I've tried to read the reviews on that, and I've kind of got mixed feelings about it. I mean, there's 50 people like it, 50 people don't. You know, it's one of them kind of things. So it's what do you do? And then the other thing is, in the oven, I've got two trays of peppermint cookies, sugar cookies, those Pillsbury ones. I got them on sale at Walmart the other day. And then finally, as you all know, I've got some form of laundry going over here. I've got some dry clothes of Jaden and Levi's in my room on my bed. Gosh, it's so... Let me open this door up right here. Let's see if y'all can see out this door. I know you'll be able to hear it. Hang on. Try to get to focus. That's the kind of stuff that I have to deal with in the middle of the day when I've got a baby trying to sleep. And I don't think Scout the dog's going to be playing 10 minutes worth of music loud enough for him to go to sleep to. But, so that's what's going on. So, in all actuality, my house is mostly clean. I kind of need to tidy up Jaden's room a little bit more. I mean, he cleans his own room, but we have this thing called clean it the way mama would clean it, which means I go in there and tidy up his coloring pages that he's got that are loose that he hasn't colored, you know, because he has some of those Color Wonder pages with the Color Wonder markers that only the markers can color on that kind of paper, and which is nice if we go off somewhere, which we haven't yet, but if you use it like you're on a trip or something like that, you can just whip it out. They're not going to color all of your seats and your windows and all that kind of stuff, and it's not going to hurt nothing because it won't transfer any color. Well, he got a bunch of it for Christmas because I got it because I like that, and he enjoys doing it. Well, some of the little books, the binding on them came apart, so they're kind of like are loose randomly all over. And I'm trying to teach him, you know, stack them up so they don't get bent up. Put them here, put them there, blah, blah, blah. Don't just throw your Paw Patrol watch in the toy thing. He's learning how to keep that up on his dresser because if he wants to wear it, which I don't think he wore it today. He meant to wear it yesterday and forgot also. But anyhow, I got all his clothes out of his room to wash. He doesn't make his bed. He does that usually when he gets home or on the weekends. And the other time it gets made is if I just feel like, hey, maybe I'll go in there and make his bed if it occurs to me to think about it. Other than that, I really don't care. I just kind of don't want toys on the floor if I want to run the vacuum in there, which I just did recently, so I'm not going to be doing that. Well, the other thing is our bedroom, the only thing in there to do is make the bed and fold the clothes that are on top of it, which are the kids' clothes. And it doesn't take long at all to do that either because mostly the clothes of Jaden's hang up. So, because they're like good clothes, what I call school clothes. We keep his play clothes in the drawers and his pajamas in the drawers and underwear and socks in the drawers. And then also, you know, so he has play pants, play shorts, play t-shirts, and play long sleeve stuff. Whether it be long sleeve, you know, sweatshirts and stuff that are just, you know, picked and all that. And I've said this before in past videos, some of my Vlogmas videos. One of them, I think I mentioned what all I did about that. But anyhow, I just recently bought him some new clothes, underwear and socks and all that kind of thing. So I mean, kind of, you know, rearranging his top drawer. I mean, it's all the same stuff in there still, but I'm just, you know, making it more usable. That's the word I'm going for. Yeah. So anyhow, I don't have plans to go nowhere today. I've done had a shower and stuff, but I'm just like in these, like, what would you call these? Yoga workout pants and stuff, and just a random t-shirt that I don't wear out in public. But I used to, and then I think I've gotten stains on it, then the stains washed out, and I wore it again out in public, and then it's one of them weird things. And it's a man's shirt that I got at Dillard's way back, like, probably 10 years ago. But it's so comfortable and I like to sleep in it or hang out in it when I'm at home. And I got several like that. And listen, I just ramble. You know, when I get on here to talk to y'all, shoot y'all a message or something real quick, I ramble. And what y'all think about them oranges right there? I just got them yesterday. Was it yesterday? Yeah, yesterday. Because I did a haul. I did a haul, y'all. So you may already have seen that. So, really, it's like lately, for the past month, I have had my laptop out, my phone's always all over here. This is usually charged over here, but it doesn't need to be that. And then this is new, obviously, this stuff for planning or whatever. I'm just over it right now. I just need a good planner. Somebody donate me a planner that has planning by the weeks and stuff like that. I guess I should just buy one. Go online and buy one. My husband's like, nah, I'm gonna spend. One time I said at Christmas time about getting a planner, and he thought I meant one of them like $50 planners or something, which I wouldn't buy a $50 planner. It better come with a pair of skis or something, you know, better worth the money. Sorry about that. And so I'm just using these month at a glance calendar planner kind of things that are, you know, like, you know, spiral type situation. And yeah, because normally I put everything on our regular calendar. I don't really want to do that. When people come over, I don't want them seeing what our, you know, bills are and all that kind of stuff. But then again, I don't want to write that in this planner either. I kind of was going to use this for like YouTube and other odds and ends kind of stuff that I wanted to remember about doing. But then again, I like to have everything in one thing. So I know they make planners. One that has a section for meals. One that has a section for bills. One that has a section for, you know, your weekend stuff or appointments and all that. I just need a one big thing, and just I need to break down and buy. I guess I will soon. I might use some of my YouTube money here coming up, maybe, and do that. I don't know. I'll think about it. But it's a glorious looking day outside, sunny, but it's cold. It's I don't think it's gonna get out of the 40s here. And but anyway, I need to get some lunch, and I got. Did I even put the timer on them cookies? I think I didn't. I think I'm just gonna have to wing it. No, I didn't even put the timer on the cookies. Let's see what they look like. Because they're supposed to be baking for at least 12 minutes. Let's see. Oh, look at there. I think it'd be safe to take them out right now and put the other batch in. Hang on. Y'all, my house is smelling like peppermint right now. So, this is what they're looking like. Let me turn on this. I know it's gonna make noise, but. They're that. They remind me of them, the big old school cookies you get when you were in high school. You remember those? That size? They had the best cookies in school for some reason. But I did get, I bought three and only got one left. I need to put it in the refrigerator and get it really good and cold. But apparently, see this was, I got it for $1.25. Focus thing. Hang on a second. Yeah, there you can see it anyway. But it says it's a baking bar. And I didn't bake with it, I ate it. I think maybe what it's got like a serving suggestion recipe thing about it on the back and on the inside and everything. But yeah, premium baking bar. You like my glorified candy bar. Oh yeah. The only thing is, it's like on milk chocolate. And I've had the other bark I had that I got from Aldi's was on dark chocolate. And it was actually pure teen peppermint bark in individual little things. That dark chocolate's good. And I got a recipe to make some on Pinterest where all you do is pretty much melt the chocolate. Like you can get chocolate chips or whatever and melt them down and like pour it out like on a cookie sheet. And then you're supposed to get, and I'm not a fan of white chocolate, but in this case I actually care for it. But you're supposed to melt, after you pour it out on the cookie sheet, the regular chocolate, whether you're doing milk or dark, I'd be doing dark. You put that in the refrigerator or freezer and let it, you know, harden back up. And then melt down your white chocolate chips or whatever kind of, you know, you're doing. I would think chips would be easier, quicker to melt. and then pour that on top. And then you take some crushed candy canes. You get some the marked down candy canes I've been seeing at the Walmart or whatever, and whatever kind of peppermint you can get. I just use some candy canes I found or something and bang them up pretty good. Think about one of your exes or something and bang it up pretty good and sprinkle it all on there and let it harden up in the refrigerator. And then you just basically hit at it like with like, I don't know, you break it, use something to break it, like either ice pick or just something random that you can break it, you know, when it's been frozen. I think you're supposed to get it to the freezing state to where it would like crack really good. So I was gonna make some at Christmas, but hey, I can make it any time of the year. I'll make it at Easter if I feel like it. But anyway, I'm gonna get off here for a bit and maybe look at some vlogs or something. And then, like I said though, I need to get something to eat lunch and watch them other cookies, you know, and taste something too. Well, nothing's really going on. Jaden got home a little while ago and he's been doing his reading and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, and I got Levi over here trying to tear the blinds up. But I did get my my laundry folded and my bed made. I got Jaden's room clean and his bed made. And all the dishes done. Well, I got some put away and then washed some more. Just got a few of them to put away. And I went ahead and put some chicken and peppers and stuff in the crock pot for chicken fajitas later. Come on, Levi. Yeah, come on. So that's really it. Ooh, that was loud. And this is not a very interesting vlog today. I'm sure it's going to be short. It's exactly Let's look at my phone. My eyes are like running together. Your eyes are running together. And I know it's kind of dark in here. 3 o'clock. It must have been 2:59 on that thing. And I just turned these blinds down because it was so bright. Now it's like the sun is hiding behind the clouds. Let me just show y'all what I'm dealing with here. The skies look bluer than they are. Well, no, actually they are that blue up there. But when on down the tree line there, it just looks more like, you know, well, over here you might be able to tell better. Let's see. Well, shoot, no, that's not a good angle either. It's making me look like a liar, but it looks like it's gonna rain.
Yeah.
It's like snow cloud. Well, my husband told me yesterday that someone told him that we were supposed to probably get snow or a frozen mix or something like that this weekend. Then I ain't gonna do it tomorrow. Where is that boy, mine? He's always down here trying to play with that vent. Yeah, get up from there. You better get up. You better get out of that. So.
Mommy, we're right here, and there's a kid helping his mom wash their car.
We've done that before. Streaks. But anyway, I guess I'm going to call it a day. There's nothing going on, like I said. Oh, other than, let me show you real quick. Hey, don't let him get this. Oh, Mom. I'm just going to peek out the door and show you. The pool guys are gone. Close the baby gate. The baby gate. And the dryer's almost done. My washing's done for the week almost. I mean, because I just did a bunch of extra today after I talked to y'all earlier. Look what they have done to this pool. They've been out here. This is what all the sawing was about. They're draining. They're using that hose and draining through the fence to the other side over there. But believe it or not, ooh, it's chilly. Believe it or not, Levi slept through it all. He woke up earlier than normal, but he did sleep through it all, per se. What are you doing? Are you in jail? You're in jail and you threw your toy down there. But see, my kitchen's all done. There's the crock pot of gonna be fajitas. And I've got this coffee maker over here. I think it's all dry. I always like to open it up and, yeah, just a second, Jaden. And let it kind of like air dry out a little bit. I don't know, I'm just funny about stuff. And I have no idea if I'm in the dark for y'all right now. Slide back thing. What do you want?
I don't know what you have.
I have nothing.
Oh,
let me turn the light on.
I want these cookies.
Oh Lord, he done found the cookies.
Hang on. Yeah, I didn't know you made some cookies.
Levi's down there under the high chair. yeah, they're peppermint cookies, Jaden. I'll give you one cookie. Because I don't want to spoil your dinner because they'll eat something different than
us. Oh, hot too.
Let me just show everybody while we're at it. Let me turn this light on.
Delicious. I want two.
This is that container I got at the Dollar Tree if you watch my haul.
Peppermint cookies. Yummy.
Woo! Okay. Let me get you a trough to eat out of. Here.
No, you need a plate.
Yeah. Here. Go through the gate and I'll hand it to you.
Okay.
Oops. Sorry.
How did this get opened? I just closed.
I probably did. Here.
Thank you.
Sit down and I'll hand you a milk. I think you got some milk. My hair's probably looking bonkers. But yeah, those turned out really delicious. I've ate like 3 or 4 of them. I don't know if my husband will eat them or not. I'll let y'all know what Mr. Jerry Davis likes to eat. So, I'm gonna turn this light on. Golly, this just turned into, I was trying to get off of here and here I am. You know, just rambling. And this little munchkin down here.
Mommy, this light stuff is cream.
No, it's actually candy cane.
It's
that kind of like
melted.
Mm-hmm. It's melted. Mm-hmm. So, oh, I keep getting hair in my mouth. Don't y'all just hate that when it happens? Oh, do you got a question? It says, caution, I break hearts. Oh, you broke my heart already. Okay, so Levi's probably going to be over there playing. Jane's going to have his cookie and read a book. And this thing here is going to get turned off because it's annoying. So, there. There. Okay. And he's digging for more stuff. So.
Yeah.
And I made a list of some stuff I need to buy real quick. And so here comes the sun and then it goes down again. But I need to get Levi some more pants, like sleep pants and stuff. And then Jaden needs some more boxer shorts. I went through his pajamas today. He needs some more boxer shorts for the summer. He sleeps in boxer shorts. He likes that.
This cookie is tasty.
Do you have one? Mm-hmm. And
while I was going to school?
And I need to get some of those like Downy Unstoppables again and some fabric softener. Well, the dryer sheets and maybe some of the liquid stuff. It's more like a wish list, really. And I might, I don't know, I might wait till Friday and do it, or I might go do it tomorrow. It just all depends. Okay, guys, well, this is it. And I don't know what this is looking like up here, but anyway, there it is. I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.